when the vault scuffed and we had half the loot, what happened? Dane logged in and gave us all the loot. He didn't say, well, I'll give you one thermite and one laptop, and I'm gonna give you 4 gold bars and 1 ink. One ink, because maybe you would have tripped on the way out and you would have, maybe you would have gotten caught. Like, no, that's not how it works. We did the vault, we succeeded, it's scuffed, I get all of it. End of story.